As the novel coronavirus infection has led to a global pandemic, there is an increasing need to develop safe, available, curative, and ideally oral therapeutics to complement vaccines. So, we all agree that the discovery of a specific antiviral therapeutic option is extremely helpful to end the pandemic. Preferably, it would be something accessible at a low price, so that everyone around the world can easily afford it. Researchers have documented that zinc compounds are able to reduce viral replication and enhance immune responses. On the other hand, many researchers have demonstrated that low zinc status can cause viral infections including common cold, SARS coronavirus, herpes simplex, HIV and hepatitis C due to suppressing antiviral immunity. Therefore, zinc as an antiviral nutrient can be a promising option to combat COVID-19. Let's see how zinc supplementation can provide a shield against the novel coronavirus. Zinc was first discovered in 1960s. Soon after, it became clear that zinc is an essential trace element for all forms of life, and is detectable in all organs, tissues, fluids and secretions of human body. Nearly 60% of the zinc is accumulated in skeletal muscle, 30% in bone, and 5% in the skin and liver. Zinc has numerous health benefits, and can boost the immune system in many different ways. Remember that the role of zinc in proper immune function is best observed in zinc-deficient individuals. The human immune system consists of two major branches: innate or natural immune system, and adaptive or specialized immune system. Both of these systems work in harmony to protect us from various infections and diseases. The first line of defense against any pathogens is our innate immune system. It's actually responsible for preventing the spread and movement of microbes throughout the body. The innate immune system is mainly mediated by neutrophils and macrophages. Remember that the process of ingesting and engulfing microorganisms is so-called phagocytosis. Both neutrophils and macrophages are able to eliminate microorganisms using phagocytosis. Studies have elucidated that abnormal zinc homeostasis can lead to impaired phagocytosis and subsequent abnormal inflammatory response. This reduced phagocytic activity predisposes zinc-deficient individuals to various infections including COVID-19. Lymphocytes like T cells and B cells are main mediators of the adaptive immune system. Adaptive immune system is the second line of defense, and is exclusively found in vertebrates. It is more complex and intricate than the innate immune system, and triggers antigen-specific immune responses. Zinc deficiency prevents T-cell activation and cytokine production. In addition, antibody production by B lymphocytes is impaired in patients with zinc deficiency. Thereby, proper function of both T-cells and B-cells are negatively affected by zinc deficiency. Zinc helps our lungs with removal of viral particles by improving the ciliary length and movement and strengthening the integrity of the respiratory epithelium as well. That's why sufficient zinc intake may reduce the risk of pneumonia. In addition to general antiviral and antibacterial properties, zinc compounds have several specific anti-coronavirus activities as well. Note that a large number of structural and non-structural proteins are responsible for coronavirus replication. To enter the host cell, spike proteins of novel coronavirus attach to angiotensin-converting enzyme 2 or ACE2 receptor. Afterwards, viral entry happens through direct fusion of viral envelope with host cell membrane. At this step, a specific protein that is known as furin is responsible for viral entry. Other proteins such as cathepsin L, papain-like protease or PL-Pro, and RNA-dependent RNA polymerase or RDRP, are involved in both entrance and replication of coronavirus particles. Hopefully, zinc ion is capable of inactivating ACE2 receptors, furin, and RDRP. So, zinc compounds act as strong coronavirus inhibitors. Interestingly, a recent preprint study demonstrated that zinc pyrithione complex is a unique zinc compound that can significantly inhibit both cathepsin L and PL-Pro as well as the mentioned proteins. These promising findings imply that zinc pyrithione complexes are potential zinc-containing drugs for oral treatment of COVID-19. Thanks for watching this video. If you are interested in learning more about COVID-19, subscribe my channel and ring the bell to get notified when new episodes are released. Wish you all the best.